had a page called the Cypher Effect.
Yeah, you know who was on that? And I probably should have. You know who was on that? Lil Mystery from Foosgonewild was on the Cypher Effect, bro.
Really?
Before
the
gimmick. Yeah,
that's
and he
crazy.
Gets down too.
Like, you trip out when you actually like that's do your homework and find him. You're like, damn, he's actually a really good rapper. 818, I can catch the fade anytime, like Antonio Gates.
Shout out to you.
Well, trip on that then, right?